Good morning, children. Today we are going to discuss lesson 6, the world of growing knowledge, class 5. In this video, children, we are going to discuss about the method following columns and the exercise C, fill in the blanks. So let us start match the following. So let us talk first India. In column B, zero. Zero ka invention ka hua tha? India. The second, wood pulp. It is papyrus. Third, Egypt. Egypt, paper. Four, printing. Printing in China. Fifth, Germany. Gutenberg. Gutenberg is related to Germany. Blind. Braille. So, children, you understand, you will read this chapter and you will find the relation, what is the relation is there. Okay. Children, you can note down your answer also. Just put their answers in your textbook also, so that you can remember. It is lesson 6, class 5. So let us talk about fill in the blanks. The earlier writing were in dash form, Egypt form. The Sumerian writing is called dash cunciform. The Braille script was invented by Louis Braille. The concept of zero was invented in India. Hindi is written in the Devanagari script. English language is derived from Roman script. So I hope that you will learn them, you will fill them in your textbook also. That's all for this video.